Welcome back to the Long Dark Science Experiments. Mess with this microphone for a second. Okay. Let's take a look at our journal. We are a little dry, a little bit hungry. Clothing's all dry, not carrying any extras. Guts. We could do some crafting. Okay. Thirty-two pieces of charcoal. I think we're going to be doing some charting or something. We don't carry in the rifle. We must have put the rifle in the cupboard. Well, let's eat some bear meat. Energy bar. Unlikely we're ever going to need that energy bar. We've got banged up pork and beans, we might as well eat that. We can use that to heat up. To carry these cattail stalks, because they're really light and they contain a fair amount of energy. They're one of the best energy to weight ratio foods you can have, close to these candy bars too. So what do we have that needs crafting? Nothing on us. Let's take a look at our unloading. So this is the first things we discovered: Rockfall, Fishing Cabin, Jackrabbit Island. And we actually haven't been up on Misanthrope's Island yet. Maybe we'll go up there. Okay. And how many? We've taken 9 shots. We've hit 8 times. Building our rifle skill up a bit. We're going to need to move out to Desolation Point to make some bow arrowheads. So we've picked up all the snares. They're safely stowed. We left a bunch of food out there. We might get those a few more feathers. So let's see how much we have for crafting materials. Got 10 of those, so we have enough to make a bow. We have a bunch of arrows, I know, or feathers, I know that. Cured deer hide, rabbit pelts. Okay, let's go take a look at what's cured. It is just sun up. One cured gut. Can't do anything, we need 2 of them. Rabbit pelts. Guts. These deer hides aren't cured yet, so. Zips, it's not enough. We got plenty of reishis. We've got rabbit pelts to beat the yin yang. We've got lots of cured guts. Some of them have higher and lower condition. Okay, well, let's get the... we can make snares. We can make these. Okay, we don't need any more of those. We can make a fishing line, but we don't need to. We can make a rabbit skin hat. Do we have one already? What are we wearing? We are wearing a rabbit skin hat. We can wear two rabbit skin hats, because it's better than a toque. Yep, it's better than a toque. And yep, better wind chill. So we'll make two rabbit skin hats. Okay. Didn't quite finish that, but maybe we'll start on this guy here. First, let's take a drink. That broken arrow. Here it is. We're going to need to harvest that. Okay. Fishing tackle is ruined. Okay, well, we'll just put that ruined. Fishing tackle. Where'd it go? There. Right in there. And it just disappears, just like that. Okay, so now we can make a simple arrow. And we can make this. Have 12 cured guts and one maple sapling. It'll take us 5 hours. What's our condition? We're a little tired, but we're doing good. We're pretty full. So where was that again? Right there, bow. Okay, 5 hours. The hunting knife? I don't know. Wonder if you get a better bow, better condition bow. Okay, let's take a look at our new bow. And there it is, it's 100%. We have one arrow. So we could do some science experiments with that, but we need more arrowheads, so we're going to have to go off to Desolation Point. So let's we finish our rabbit skin hat. No, we did not. Let's do that. Okay. Okay. can only put one rabbit skin hat on at a time. Why is that? Okay. Only one rabbit skin hat at a time. That's a pity. So we did learn something. Only one rabbit skin hat at a time. So let's put the lower condition rabbit skin hat in here. New. Okay, so since we're going out there, I guess we're going to bring, we have a pry bar, we do not have a pry bar, we can drop one of these, we only have two and a half fishing tackles, so let's drop the rest of our materials here. We're gonna need to bring some guts with us because, if I'm not mistaken, we're gonna need for this we need cloth, and for this we need cloth. Okay, that's no big deal. So we need a couple cloths for that, a couple cloths for that. See how many cloths we have. We have 13 now, so we don't need that many. Well, how much does that weigh? 1.3 kilos. It's kind of handy to have that for a snow shelter. I don't know if we're going to need a snow shelter. Four. And I don't need those. We got three deer hides. We could make a coat. Oh, it's dark already. Well, if we go get the lantern, we can craft. Craft all night long. Get our best knife. And what are we sorting by? Condition. This is our best knife. And this is our best crowbar. No, they're both the same. Okay. And 79. 86. Two best tin cans. Where do we get the rifle? Where is the rifle? He's heavy. Rifle is not here. because we left it. We left it back in the fishing hut, didn't we? Yeah. Okay, well, we have a bow and arrow. One arrow. Unless we left it on the floor here. Nope, we don't see it on the floor. Sticks. Reclaimed wood. Gonna get those. Oh, they're just tin cans, aren't they? Okay. Well, let's make our deerskin pants. Because we have work pants, jackets, parka. Ooh, we could make either one, I think. Deer skins. Let's make this one. 20 hours. Ooh, we're not going to be able to make all of it. We got the boots on already. It's the pants we need. Okay. So let's spend about 10 hours at that. I think it might go out, but then it'll stop.
I need to find a place to rest.
We don't have any fuel left because we dropped it somewhere. Where did we put it? Not in here. this again. Okay, deerskin pants.
I'm so tired, I could just lay down right here.
Up just about all of our lantern supply. What time is it? It's just about sunup, so we could just wait for sunup. Let's try crafting now, see if we can. First we better eat, huh? Eat and drink. That's gonna be gone. Yeah, that's gonna be gone before you know it. So unless we have more water in here, we're gonna need to. Oh yeah, we got quite a bit. See if we can. Two for that, and we need two for that. So we're gonna need to bag another bear at one of these points. Got enough daylight now to craft. Ooh, we've worn out another one. Maybe our fatigue is making us wear it out. We are losing condition now from fatigue. We'll take a good sleep. And it's going to be dark. And great, we have done. Is this the outside or the inside? They're on the outside, because they look like they're on the outside. That's how they look. Good, 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 good. We need to sleep and recover. So to do that, we should have a little snack of herbal tea. So we should make some fire. coming up. Did we get improved rest? Yes, we did. Okay. We need a few more sticks, and then we can make charcoal, and we can have our rest while our water is cooking. Okay, let's find out how long we need a fire for. We need a two-hour fire. Drink, hadn't we?
Surrounded by snow, nothing to drink.
Okay. We'll wake up when we're fully rested. The fire has gone out. Water should be ready. We're not wearing pants and boots. Okay, good. So we're wearing all of our good crafted stuff. I think we're ready to go. Off to Desolation Point. We can bring some of these arrow shafts. One of these. One maple sapling here. Cure deer hide. What are we going to do with the deer hides? Put them outside? Might as well see if they survive better outside. We'll leave one inside and one outside. How's that sound? Where's our deer hides? Both cured deer hide. 95. So we're gonna drop the 95 here and drop the 96 outside. Okay, can you guys remember that? The mic working okay, that's good. Back in the game. Well, what do we need to bring with us for food? We've got guts. One fishing tackle left. My goodness. Really? Seriously? Maybe we should bring some more fishing tackle. Because it looks kind of stormy out there. Oh, let's see. Did we leave some... scrap metal? No, we need to get some scrap metal, don't we? Can we break down? Ooh, there's a shelf. 2 hours. Okay, now we got lots of scrap metal. This one's probably 2 hours as well. 2 hours, 15 minutes, yep. Hooks. I think we already had hooks, seems to me. We didn't have was line. Okay, so that takes care of that. And what do we have left for? Yeah, we don't need that. We still have 5, so that's good. So let's put the metal in. Where is it? Put that all in there. Okay. We're at 34 right now, with just these guts and a whole bunch of axes. We don't need all those axes. Okay. Are we gonna bring some of that metal with us, or just bring the hacksaw? How much does the hacksaw weigh? Hacksaw. 1 kilo each of those metals. Well, 5 of them is 1 kilo, so yeah, we're gonna need. Let's bring them. Saves time at the other end. Okay. Some ruined stuff, don't we? Here in the... these are ruined. Okay, we still have 1 hook. The tool locker is over here. So we're gonna put a sort by condition here. Charcoal.
Too much stuff to carry.
Yeah, I know. We got a sewing kit. Okay, let's look at our tools here. I think we're not gonna... it's only 1 kilo, and we're gonna need more than 5 of those, so... the whetstone we don't need, so let's get rid of that one. That one. Shafts we're bringing. whetstone, we might as well bring fishing tackle. Okay, that's it. Just the one knife, eh? One knife and one hatchet. That's all we need. Pick up some more food. Grab another liter of water.
I need to drop something.
Yeah, I know, I know. What do we do with all of our water? Oh, we have 6 liters of water. That's why. Get rid of some of this water. That leaves us with 2 liters of water. That's more than enough for our trip. We could bring a cooking pot, but we have the tin cans for water, and we can cook on fires. A few sticks. Pretty sure we're gonna have sticks. So let's take a nap, and then we'll set out. It's still midday. I almost want to get moving. Okay, I'm going to save, and then end the recording right here.